Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a setup file in Visual Studio 2015 with SQL Database using Microsoft Visual Studio Installer Projects extension. To play the demo, you should create a new Windows Forms application project. You can enter your form name or set the icon for your Windows Forms application. If you don't have the Microsoft Visual Studio 2015 Installer Projects extension, you can download and install it from the Tool menu, then select Extensions and Updates menu. You need to close your Visual Studio to install the Microsoft Visual Studio 2015 Installer Projects extension. Open your Visual Studio, then create a setup project that helps you create the setup file. Every time you create the setup file, you should select Release Mode, instead of debugging, then rebuild your project. At the Application Folders section, you can choose the files you want to create setup or choose to add project output. You can also create a shortcut to your desktop screen, then drag the shortcut to the user's desktop or user's programs menu. You can also add an icon to your application or application shortcut. You can also add the requirement to install the .NET framework before installing your application. Click on your setup project. Next, select the Properties tab, then you can enter the author, product name, description, etc. for your setup file. Right-click on your setup project, then select Open Folder in File Explorer. You can find the setup file in the Release folder. Right-click on your project, then add a service-based database to your project. To play the demo, you can create a simple employee table. Click the Add New Data Source link, then select the database item. Next, enter your connection string name. The connection string will automatically add to the application configuration file. You need to select Data Grid View mode for your data source. Then drag Data Grid View to your WinForm. As you can see, the binding source control is automatically added to your WinForm. The binding source component serves many purposes. It simplifies binding controls on a form to data by providing currency management, change notification, and other services between Windows Forms controls and data sources. The binding source component can act as a strongly typed data source. You need to open your dataset, then set the primary key of the employees table to automatically increase. Run your project, then you can enter sample data to play the demo. Every time you run or rebuild your project, the data in the debug folder will be deleted. You should copy your database to another folder. To create a setup file with SQL Database, you need to add your database to the application folder. You can add requirements install SQL Server Express before installing your application. Right-click on the setup project, then select Open Folder in File Explorer from the menu. You can find your setup file in the Release folder. If you get permission error, you should set the database permissions to full control. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.